Okay, so, hello, it's me. And if you don't know my name by now, I don't know what I've been doing this whole year, because my goal for the past two semesters has been to get as involved as possible. On a more serious note, my name is Ernest Lagdameo, and I'm running for SDSU's Vietnamese Student Association's position of internal vice president for the academic year of 2016-2017. So before I get into the rest of my speech, I'd like to ask you guys to remember two things, family and growth, and how those two tie in together to affect VSA as a whole. For me, the clubs I join, they're not just clubs, they're second families. Because for me personally, I was never really close to my parents. Sure, I love them because they're my family, but what's really most important to me is the bonds that I form, the friendships that I build with my own two hands. Those are just as important. And as a student, these past couple years, the bonds that have been the strongest are in clubs. Whether it be in VSA's ACE program, or APSA's family system, or Samahan's Kuya Ate Anin program. The thing that is most important is the sense of family that you get from that. I think that's what we have to remember as cabinet members. The sense of endearment and family is what allows organizations to grow and to retain their members. This is what we're trying to strive for in the future. By becoming the family that a lot of the times, a lot of students here at SDSU, they can't go back to every night. They might live out of state and they are missing that. So we should be that form of family for them, to be supportive, to be open, simply a family. On a different note, like all leaders, cabinet is what sets the tone for VSA. We should show members how we feel about VSA. If we act like a family, they're gonna feel like they're in a family. It'll bring them closer and not only increase retention rates, but a lot of the times that will inspire more members to come in. So I believe that's one of the most important things that a cab can do, is to act like a family, to be open like a family. To put a different spin on it, I believe that the future of VSA is with the intern program. As an intern this year, I've learned so much, and I've experienced so much, and I've done it with people that otherwise I wouldn't have met. This inspired me to stay. I wouldn't be here right now running for this position if I didn't have the intern program. And this is what I want to show more people, that if the intern program wasn't here, then I think slowly and slowly there would be less passion, less inspiration that we could do. The bond between the interns is, like I said, a second family, you know. I feel really close to them, and I feel so comfortable with them. And I think that this is really important to show, that if we do this, then all the other members in our organization can feel this. We can grow as a group together. In the sense of growth, I think that I want to maintain the whole strong intern program, because like I said, it's the future. But I also want to improve it. I want to improve how active we are as a group, how interactive we are with cabinet and interns together. Speaking about improvement, I believe completely in the whole ideal mentality of growth and self-improvement. It's up to us as leaders to grow with the organization, not just helping the organization to go through, running with the whole, oh, I'm a leader, so I should do this. No, you should be growing at the same time so you can help out, help this organization grow. So things like socials, things like fundraisers, things like external events, things like that bring us all together. So I believe that is what should also be remembered. So I believe that as next year's internal vice president, I can help to create this environment, this atmosphere in which members new and old can grow closer together. And providing a sense of direction in which we can move forward in the future. So once again, my name is Ernest Lagdameo, and thank you.